Hi, here we are at the Lincoln booth at the LA Auto Show. I'm here at the new Lincoln Aviator, the 2020 model year Lincoln Aviator. And the designer, David Woodhouse, has taken literally aviation touches and put them entirely throughout the car. Even as you look at it, you can look from front to back, it looks as if it is going to take off. That is intentional, the sloped roof line, the horizontal lines that run all the way back, all very intentional. It has an adjustable air suspension that, depending on how fast you're going, it will rise or lower. And even when you open the car, even when you open the Aviator to get in, it gets very, very low and looks sleek as can be. Again, going with this gliding in flight kind of aviation motif. On the inside, there's all sorts of aviation touches that are very, very, very cool. For example, the stitching on the seats is supposed to resemble aircraft landing lights on a runway as the plane is taking off. Where there is typically wood trim, there is now aluminum trim to be reminiscent of vintage instrument panels in airplanes. Design touches like that are awesome. And so coming off the success of the Navigator, Lincoln needs the Aviator to be a big hit. And I think it's probably pretty likely that they're going to get it. The car is really awesome. The feedback here on the floor has been very, very positive. This has been a popular car at the show. And so here we have it, the 2020 Lincoln Aviator.